report has been sent. Exactly. Just hang on. As you are speaking now, the PF colleagues come with you somewhere across the country, GBM, somewhere, everywhere. They are campaigning. This is a campaign time. The election is in a few days' time. Right? You're scared of a civilian. You shouldn't be scared of it. So, I'm going into Chipak. I don't need to notify anyone. Because I'm not violent. I'm armless. If you think we're carrying arms, search. What you're doing, they are bombing people like it's a war zone. You're dispersing yourself. Complete discourse. The nation is watching. The whole world is watching what's happening. Even this conversation, they're watching. Do not allow the country to degenerate alone. I don't need permission from you or anybody to come into Chipak. It's my country. It's my time. People were just receiving us. Happened in Fuwe. Happened in Lundazi. The police were around to keep order. PF are there. UPND are there. And in fact, there was Steve Nirenda's party. You saw his truck moving around in Fuwe. There was no problem. You are creating a problem. You, not anybody. Let me go. You have detained me here for almost 2 hours now. Mm-hmm. It's not right. This is illegal. What you're doing here is illegal. Please allow us to go into town. If you want, get your vehicles, count us here, drive us into town, into some lodge. That's it. But that too is illegal. But if that's what you want to do, do it. I'm not leaving this place. I'm here. You can arrest me. Come in. Take me. I'm available. You've arrested me 15 times already. You can take me instead of a standoff like this. What's happening like this, Mr. Lungu? What's happening? So, what crime are you going to charge me now? As a commissioner, he is commissioner.
Yes.
So what law? What crime are you going to charge me?
Sir, you are talking. You stopped me from talking. I explained to you.
Because you say that yes. I needed permission. Yeah. We need to be straight with each other. I don't need your permission.
But we need to know your movement. So
why?
That we know where you are going.
Why?
So that we also protect.
Why?
You have
used protect.
Yes.
Hang on there.
Yes.
Protect me from
everybody.
Who? Listen, from yes. PF thugs, who you are afraid of keeping under order. You don't have to protect me from these people. Love us. They love change. Walung, it doesn't matter what you do. Change is coming, and you'll be okay. You are being cheated by Davis Miller that you'll be arrested. Why should we arrest you? We are going to save you, him, and others. We're not here to arrest anybody. We want to work on the challenges of this country. Therein you have said it. You protect me from PF thugs. Rein in on PF thugs. You can't now arrest the innocent. We are the innocent. We are the victims. So please,
otherwise, sir,
let us out of here, please.
Not very good.
What is not good?
Hang on.
Because you started shooting at people who are peaceful. Why did you start shooting at people who are peaceful? These are your own brothers and sisters.
Don't want to lose your life.
Whose life? So you want to kill?
Anybody's life.
You want to kill people?
Not necessarily. I'm saying just putting gen like that.
Sir, don't want to lose
anyone's life.
You trained
to
keep law and order.
Exactly.
That's what you trained to do.
Yes.
You didn't train to suppress citizens. You listened to the bombs that you are dropping, tear gas bombs there. How can you do a thing like that? You must be ashamed. Take us out of here.
Escort
you know that this thing is not locked. You should respect us that we did not unlock this thing. There's no lock here. But we are obligated because we didn't want you to say we have broken the lock. We are here. At least you should give us respect also. We gave you respect.
We waited for you.
You will solve this problem. We are very peaceful people, completely peaceful. We have been everywhere, so crazy, everywhere. No problem. Yesterday I was in Nampundwe. Perfect. Your colleagues were there. Unless you are saying you want to create a border around Chipata, that this is a new country. Are you saying I'm not a citizen? Do I need a passport here? I don't. So please let us go. Escort us, take those hooligans out. Arrange 2, 3, 4 vehicles of ours can come. Then you escort us.
Just give me a
please. Thank you. Please.
And you